We went to the town one day and did some shopping and a few restaurants, and Ray Jr. looked for some jewelry. We had some friends on a trip also go do mountain biking, which is pretty active. And then we had some also friends that went and did like a jet boat ride and zip lining and rappelling and pretty fun stuff. So there's a lot of people doing a lot of active stuff around here.